Well, it may be the last for a while, but it's certainly not the least. Tonight, 4 Music goes out in style with an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at V99. Tour buses, trailers and tantrums, plus highlights of the weekend's most memorable performances.
Yeah, it's always good love. Yeah, it's always good to out, check out the bands.
The Stereophonics have it all. Mel C struts her stuff. And James Brown gets down and sexy. To relive the weekend and re-see the bits you can't remember.
I think it's a really good bill. I think like Stereophonics are a good band. I've always liked Happy Mondays. Cast are a good band. You know, in fact, every single person on this bill today is great. It's probably one of the best lineups being ever lined up.
For Music of V99, music has never sounded so good.
Hello, I'm Melanie C. Join me while I lose my festival beauty at the spiciest V99 ever, right now on Channel 4.
Who are we?
We're Supergirl.
Oh.
Hi, yeah, I'm John Parr from Cast.
Maxi, Faceless, V99. Bunch of bands and we play in Chelmsford, and there's another bunch of bands that are playing another B99 up in Staffordshire, and then on the following day we go to Staffordshire and they come down to Chelmsford and we do the whole thing again. Ask me why.
It's the same bill both days, nobody misses out on anything.
seems like a good idea on paper and in the, you know, vocally. And it works, I suppose. I don't fucking know. Well, I soak the same line as anyone. And I do the same time as anyone. Don't try and call me. I'm immobile now. Well, yes, I am.
About 10 minutes to go, first half.
No, practicing to keep me beat later.
At V99 you will find there are 200,000 half-drunk cans of beer lying about.
9 out of 10 of these passes are fakes.
Facting hell, you don't mean that, do you?
Did you know that 15,000 people snog for the first time?
I played in 1989, but there's nobody here. But I was always an early developer. There's a small select audience of rabbits and squirrels.
It hasn't rained yet, but I'm sure it will later. The best thing to me about being at festivals is it's a good chance to invite your mates down with you and just have a laugh in a field, especially if the weather's nice. And the worst thing is camping, which I just don't do. How about you, Alan?
The best thing is probably camping, and the worst thing is all my mates coming and pissing me off.
The best thing is it's not our gig, so if we cock it up, it doesn't matter. The other people have got other bands to go and see.
Worst thing is probably the toilets by around sort of 9, 10 o'clock in the evening. But being like a famous rock band, you get these really nice toilets with sort of like...
gold-plated seats.
Yeah, like leather sort of toilet seats and things.
So leather toilet paper. But,
you know, from what I've heard from people, it's terrible.
It's very well organised and very controlled here.
Yes, it is. I quite like most of the bands that are playing, to be honest. I think it's a really good bill. I think like Terrifonics are a good band. I've always liked Happy Mondays. Cast are a good band. You know, in fact, every single person on this bill today is great, I think. I like festivals because they just happen. You just go on, get off. No sound check. No sit, I mean, you know, it's not like you're waiting all night, all day. There's always things going on. So you're just getting on. As I said, it's a laugh.
It's always good laugh. Yeah, it's always good day out. Check out the bands.
That's my title, innit? No, it's Scouse Bastard, you big dickhead. This one sounds fast. Talk to me fast, you baldy tool. Anyway, baby, this is called Walk Away.
Gagging to get into this little pen here, and they all think it's going to be something amazing, but that is obviously, it's a lot nicer atmosphere out there, and they come back here and they think, is this it? I don't know what they think if you're going to have like,
well, they think it's
go-go
like Butlins or something like that.
Yeah, that's what I think.
People assume it's just kind of like orgy of sex and drugs and stuff, and it really
but it's more, much
more
than
sort
that.
Of like people from bands kind of going to catering and then bumping into another bloke from band and going, oh, all right, mate. And then kind of like wandering off. You know what I mean? It's all kind of quite, you know, low rent really, so don't get any
ideas.
It's
so glamorous.
It's all glamorous.
Backstage is usually really crap, it's the worst place to be. It's fucking, you know, you got like a poor tack up in, however you pronounce it, and it's full of like, you know, sort of warm lager and sort of like really hot salami, which is nice. And then you got the sort of VIP fucking guest area, which is obviously where it all goes off, but you know, it's not what it's quite out to be, it's more fun out there. Really, it's better to be outside with the people, really.
Seriously, I'm going to bed early tonight, I'm going to have a gig tomorrow. I mean, this is what a lot of people don't realise, you know, it's like lots of times you're out here and they think you're partying all the time, just working. You know what I mean? I've got a gig in Chelmsford tomorrow, I'll be in bed by 12 o'clock tonight. I will, you think I'm joking?
If I've got a voice left, I'll probably be screaming the Yoki Koki tonight.
We're going to get sort of everyone back to the tour bus, so, you know, we're selling tickets at the moment, you know, got a couple of DJs coming in, you know. There's room for about sort of 50, 60 people, you know? So it should be kind of good. So we're looking for some chicks with some big tits, like, you know?
I just exonerate myself in this whole section here, to be fair.
Here we are backstage at B99, and I'll show you how big our luxurious dressing room is.
This is our dressing room, stroke porter cabin, stroke crash for the little fella.
These are our people, these are the songs that make us sing and laugh.
I'm in trouble now because they just called me daughter, the little fella.
So the towel's for drying Stuart's arse because he frequently goes to the toilet.
Towel's on the floor, push the cannon.
too many sandwiches.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Because my girlfriend scooped me with fucking smoking big gun. Slap her. What a butt gun. You know, you get all these various hangers-on. Thomas.
Yeah.
Banks. You know, they're not really welcome. This is the rider. This is very nice. Nice one from Budweiser. Not that any of us really like it. Do you want to see the rider? Them bits of tat in that bucket, that is the rider.
Already well tucked into.
Right, compared to other backstage areas, I would say this is pretty basic, but hey, you know, we're only in here to get change. The real fun is up on the biggest.
Wish at 7, see us after the break.
Yeah, so don't piss off.
To stay beautiful, you have to care about your looks. Watch what you eat. Keep in great shape. And of course, choose the safest car in its class according to Europe's latest independent tests. The new Renault Megane. Stay beautiful.
Refreshing. How Heineken.
The delicious new size ice cream sundaes at 49p and ice cream cones at just 35p. Where else but McDonald's?
Seven massive club tunes from the UK and Ibiza, mixed by Alex P and Brandon Block. National Anthems 99 Volume 2, out now. Lenny Kravitz, 5. Oh, I want to get away. Featuring the number one smash hit single, Fly Away, and Lenny's brand new version of American Woman. American Woman, get away from me. American Woman. Lenny Kravitz, 5. The album. American Woman. Out now.
We may have a problem with the cosmonaut.
Mama, send a monkey again!
Comrade!
Standing on the edge of history, you display...
less backbone than this capitalist snack.
Yes, it has ice cream and caramel that's soft like you. But inside it has biscuit backbone that crunches.
Don't worry, comrade.
Yours is in the capsule.
Twix, the only ice cream with a biscuit backbone.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is Club Mix 99 with Moloko. 43 of the biggest club hits with Basement Jacks and Dool Alley. DJ Sean, the 3Js and Alice DJ. The biggest club hits of the year. Club Mix 99. Available at Woolworths. Double CD, $14.99.
From only £10,295, with ABS, power steering and 0% finance as standard on all new Renault Meganes, it doesn't take much to stay beautiful.
Fans is turn up, shell out and get lost. No, seriously. Hello and we'll see you soon. We'll be touring very soon. So.
Hi, we're back. What have we been doing?
We went up and listened to Supergrass on the side of the stage and then had to come back.
They're playing a screamer. Can you hear them?
Can you hear them?
Pumping on your stereo. Squeaking, pumping, squeaking, pumping.
Gigs these days. I don't know why, but I've got a sort of newfound energy.
I tend to try and not look out into the audience too much, because I get too scared. Yeah, too many people.
Yeah.
You're on stage, you're going, oh, I'm playing a song, I'm playing a song. And the more you play it, the more it's just like driving a car. You know when you drive your car and it's just your mind just goes off and drifts away?
Guitarist has disappeared.
Here he is.
Oh, well done, Andy.
Oh, come on. Yeah, hold on, we'll be back.
I'm going to get my beer. You better look out, well,
nothing's going to bring me down. Come on. It doesn't matter what goes on.
Oh, I don't believe they were filming that.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're embarrassing.
You're so embarrassing.
Bring out some of the colour.
Then one, two, three!
Festival gossip? No, only stuff I should have got on camera.
Ness, Neil's really an insect.
No. I haven't heard any gossip.
We don't hear any gossip.
No one tells us nothing. Well, I have, but I can't tell you about it.
I'm always a scapegoat, I am. I get blamed for everything. Last night we were in a hotel. And the fire alarms went off, right? It was about 2:30 in the morning. I was steaming in bed with Woof. Jumped up like, Woof's the guitar tech, by the way. Jumped up like, Alarms going off everywhere. Came down to reception this morning, hangover like, felt terrible. Went to reception, it was this envelope. And when I opened the envelope, it said, £300 bill. When I scapegoat again, Kel. Walking into it.
James Brown, if someone asks him if he wants a cup of tea, he tells his man, who was with him, to tell the person who's asking if he wants a cup of tea that he doesn't want a cup of tea, which I think that's good gossip.
I don't want to work on telly.
Can't cook, will eat.
We're all in the car coming back from the bar. It was a good laugh. The guy braked deliberately to get Jerry off. It was funny. But he didn't hurt himself because he was so inebriated he didn't feel no pain.
And James Brown Oh, they have them hair dryers, freestanding hair dryers, like you have in
Old Biddy's.
In Old Biddy's salons, they have them in that pork cabin over there. If you go and look in there, there'll be a row of them things where they all go under to get the fancy.
I think it's because he's getting on a bit. It's like an electric shock to his head that gets him kick-started, yeah. So he can go get up.
Say James Brown! James Brown! James Brown! James Brown! James Brown! Say James Brown!
That's one of James Brown's hair dressing things, look. Fran from Chavis just walked down there and old James Brown's henchmen jumped on him, thinking he was going to attack the King of Soul. Quite magical, I think. No, it's good to see someone of that stature just stood over there. It's quite funny, isn't it? Looks like he's put a bit too much lard in his hair today, though.
As you're right about now, it is star time. The amazing Mr. Please Please, the hardest working man in show business.
James Brown! 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 Everybody feel good? Say it again! Say it louder! Fuck you, bitch!
Remember Robert Mitchum? He's so amazing, isn't he? Must have been because of the camera legs as well.
Fatty legs or dogs, see?
What dogs like fatty?
Oh, fucking hell, man. I'm tired, man. This bag is heavy.
You know that Brian Adams geezer? Oh, I'm just like him, I am. I play the mouth organ instead of the lead guitar. Am I in focus?
When you're ready, say go.
All right, go.
Where are you now?
And who's this?
I can eat 50 eggs.
Are you in a band?
I can eat 50 eggs.
Are you in a band?
Nobody can eat 50 eggs.
I bet you can't eat 50 eggs.
If my mum says you can eat 50 eggs, you eat 50 eggs. Hey, Babu, we've got a bed over here.
Wendy, I'm home.
Hey, we're going to run away, man. Sit them through your house.
There's a camera, yeah?
Sounds good, cheese and fashion. See you later.
waits. That's what he does. And I tell you what, tick followed tock, followed tick, followed tock, followed tick. Ahab says, I don't care who you are, here's to your dream. The old sailors return to the bar.
Here's to you, Ahab!
And the fat drummer hit the beat with all his heart. Waiting.
This is what it's all about. This is what we live for. This is the album, Dance Mix UK. It's about the feeling, the rush, the energy, the fever, the buzz, the tunes. This is where it's at. Dance Mix UK. 41 club anthems in the mix. Feel it, live it, love it. Dance Mix UK. Out now.
In a head-on collision at 30 miles per hour, your body weight is multiplied by up to 25 times. Which is why every new Citroën Zara comes with ABS to stop you short of trouble. And four airbags should the unexpected happen. The Citroën Zara, now from £10,495. Confidence comes as standard. Sugar-free gum, the fresh breath sensation. Trust.
I blame you for everything.
Respect.
Don't call me soft.
Soft! Eddie Murphy and Martin Lawrence. Life. The limited edition Citroën Zara West Coast costs just £10,495, and it comes with air conditioning as standard.
Coolest bottle ever is back in your supermarket.
Hello, I'm Richard from Stereophonics, and here we are again at the lovely V99 Festival.
We're up in the Staffordshire site today, which is up north, for those of you who haven't looked at a map in a long time, and it's a wicked, sunshining, beautiful day today.
I'm a bit knackered and goosed, I haven't been to bed, and my voice is gone. But I'm sure it'll be alright on the night, on the day, in and somewhere right on.
I've got massive hangovers today, though, because we just spent stupid last night, and
did a really good gig, and they're
like, right, okay, there's a massive party, and go mental.
We got off our heads.
And it's like, you know, wake up today feeling terrible and realising you've got another massive show. So, probably have to go to bed for an hour or so.
Do you hear about the fella with five dicks? He's on this fitting like a glove.
Hey! Hey, you didn't think you'd see me up here, did you? Well, some people might want to see me up here, but I don't give a fuck. So, enjoy it anyway. Be back to wait for the big handshake.
We'll be right back.
Now, enjoy it.
Yeah.
She was like kicking ass today, man. She was saying, I mean.
I didn't know what to expect, but it was wicked, whatever, and I just want to go and do it again now, because I could do it better than that.
Oh. Cheeky or what? Very cheeky.
We were doing a band's a huddle yesterday, we were going, do them. And I looked down and there's a mic. There's a mic right in the middle of us, and I'm like, who the fuck's
that be? It's going to be a 20 leg.
So we can fuck, swear, blind,
yeah, Channel 4, 6
o'clock. You have to beep it out. No swearing.
I've been on Channel 4, mate. We've already had too much swearing anyway, haven't we? Up north, because there's not a lot going on down south, really. Last time he's always been muddy, and I don't really like him muddy.
Blue jeans, brown trainers, blue kegs to complement the blue jeans, and then probably a brown tank top. Simple but effective.
Well, jeans and t-shirts seem to be quite popular this year. Yeah.
This is my rock and roll emblem here. It's my Adam and the Ants tribute bracelet, you see. I'm a proper pirate girl.
Fantastic. I'll pass the right one. Here we go.
Oh my God, he's just so gorgeous.
Amazing. I can't believe it.
He put his arm around me. So excited.
Okay, thank you very much for having us. I hope you have a lovely, lovely time. And we're just about now to slip into something a little bit more comfortable and put our makeup on. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Adios. See you later.
See ya.
Crash my head.
I think really what holds us interested is the fact that, you know, you can't really predict that everything's going to be the same, you know, so although, you know, we do the same set or, you know, variation set, you know, the energy of different places are, you know, what we pick up on, you know, like last night at B99 up, was it Stratford, isn't it?
Stratford.
I keep saying Stratford.
Okay,
boy. You know, the vibe was good from the first track, you know, we knew it was going to be a really nice vibe, you know.
The troubles must be seen to see the money like his paper. The faces I remember, I check on a daily basis. No, it seldom calls my temper. The temper calls my temper.
I walk into the suburbs. You're not exactly lovers, you're a couple. Especially when your body's double duplicated, then you wait for the next few weeks.
With me, I've nothing to give. Now take a walk, take your rest, taste your rest. You sure you wanna be with me? I've nothing to give. Now take a walk, take your rest. This love is fresh. Been living less.
Don't wanna be on top of your list. Monopoly and properly kiss. We overcome in 60 seconds with the strength we have together with the now. He loves the times they sell, the world we touch that he chase. And when we're happy,
on a daydream.
So one's good for my good ideas.
You're flowering my baby. I eat my baby major. Must be crazy. You see I'm swaying. You're digging a hole. Your neighborhood. You're crazy but you're lazy. You must be lazy. The power that rises in me, the days they do would dwindle. You suddenly see me stumble like a jungle in decline. My time was being so wasteful, I never find time. You're flowering my baby, I need my baby mate.
Cycle emptiness.
And if you tolerate this, then your children will be next.
So I'd like to shag Nicky Wire.